This is America. We're minding other people's business is what we tend to do best. Look at our president. 4-5. What's wrong with you? It's sad that you're in the White House and you have to be the most craziest, silliest person ever in the world to be in leadership. You are supposed to focus on bringing peace and building the life of the people, your constituents. You're more concerned about tearing down your constituents, particularly your black man, Mr. Jesse Smollett, of all people. You had never said anything about the craziness, the shootings that go on in Chicago, the shootings that's going on all over America. All you talking about is Jesse Smollett. What kind of president focus on one individual civilian? We got so much world, global things that are going on. And you in leadership? Jesus, what is going on with you? And you really need to stay out of Florida because it's really costing us a lot of money for you to come down here to act like you really doing some work when you want to go play golf at your hotels and in your little Mar-a-Lago house. Really? You're a really, really bad, sad, sad man, Mr. Trump.